Hello, good evening. Welcome to our channel Yushi Talks. And today we are bringing you the sad news of the demise of Patricia Healy. She was the wife of Engelbert Humperdinck, who is heartbroken as of now as his wife died after battling algebras and COVID. We have more details about this news, and please continue to watch this video and also subscribe to my channel. Let's get started. Engelbert Humperdinck and his family are heartbroken after his wife Patricia Healy's death. The released Mick crooner has been married to his spouse since 1964. The 84-year-old announced his other half died last night in a moving Facebook post. It comes just days after he had asked his fans to pray for Patricia in her battle with both Alzheimer's and COVID-19. Engelbert said that she had slipped softly away with him by her side and their children via video call. The star, who has a daughter and three sons with his late spouse, prayed with his family and she was blessed with the water from Lourdes before she died. Engelbert said, "Dear friends, please forgive the silence after the unbelievable response to our plea for prayers. Our family is heartbroken over the loss of my darling wife." He continued, "Last night she slipped softly away as if by God's clockwork. The last rites were given just before our usual prayers at the 8 p.m. hour by our nephew, Father Paul. It was 4 a.m. for him." Engelbert stated that they were so grateful to have him involved with a familiar voice and such love. He wrote online that she was surrounded by our children, Louise, Jason, Brad, with Scott on FaceTime. Her longtime caregivers lovingly helped make her transition easier on us all. The last waltz singer, said Patricia, was now freely running the glorious gardens of heaven, reunited with so many loved ones. So that's all we have in today's news. Please continue to watch this space and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching me. You have a wonderful day ahead. Bye-bye.